Major traffic issues this afternoon in Glen, Burnie after a tractor trailer overturns. Chopper 13 over the scene on Route 100 at I-97. Anne Arundel County fire crews got the call just before 12:30. We're told the truck was carrying paper supplies. The roadway was shut down in both directions. It has since reopened. Two people suffered minor injuries and were taken to the hospital.